Hello guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I'll show you the easiest way how you could add your trailer to your YouTube channel. So to add the trailer, open your browser and make sure to open your YouTube channel. Click on the picture of your YouTube channel on the right side and select YouTube Studio. Next step, on the left panel, scroll down and look for customization. Scroll down a bit and here you see channel trailer for you haven't subscribed. So here we are going to add, share a preview for your channel for people who haven't subscribed yet, and you can click add. You can select videos from the current videos available in your channel and you can select it. If you don't wish to use any of the current videos available in your channel, just click cancel, click create, upload, select file, and here we're going to select a video from external hard disk or whatsoever. So let's imagine we want to use this one and click open. We will proceed as like we are uploading a video to YouTube for publish, but so let's leave it as it is. Next, and we'll make it public and publish. Close. And now the next step, click again on add and select the video which you have just uploaded now. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a review tutorial. By the way, don't forget to click publish.